Hello, welcome to day 6 of Resident Evil 4 Remake. I believe we are almost done with the castle. Lewis and I are in some mines we're about to dig into. So I think we're hitting the island soon. I don't remember getting this far as a kid, so should be all new for me. So let's dig in, huh? That's it. Castle section, way better than the village section. I know I've said it before, but it really bumps me out that the first part of the game couldn't have had so much variety and balance of action and horror like this section does. So I'm hoping the island continues the trend. I think I'll feel a lot more positively about this game if it maintains the variety and quality of experience in this section compared to the first.
Hey, since when was this a dead end? This used to lead to the exit.
Not anymore. Forced room. Oh, good. Back to villagers. Oh, chainsaw guy. Okay, let's calm down. Oh, hi. Eat it, nerd. That actually went pretty well. We're a little more well-equipped for these mofos now. This leads up. Blocked off. Yes. Yeah. Back up the way we came. Let's see if we can lower this. Maybe not right away. Red 9, by the way, was a good choice. This gun packs punch. Are you dead? Let's see what's down here. Ah. Hell yeah. God damn it.
Yeah, should make quick work of that dead end.
Ooh. Please. Quick save ski, and we'll plant the dynamite.
God, Wilk. Where would it? What can I do you for? Thank you.
Fits you can.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you about it. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The prize, pleasure doing business with you.
Next, I'm gonna get the shotgun's power up next.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. That's good work. Come back anytime.
There he is. I was like, who? Gotta go. Oh god. I was close. What's up, Kenny?
You handle yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
Such a gentleman.
Oh! Front row. Going good. Tomorrow's my Friday.
Now you owe me.
Please, heads up!
Two giants?
Now we're even.
Is it always like this with you?
Go! Made it. What? He was there. Jim had a burrito. Nice.
That's what I like to see.
This other one's not gonna be easy.
You shit can't get through the armor.
Right there! Right there! Where'd you go? Teleport?
Sorry, keep our friend busy for me. Where do you think you're going?
Oh yeah? Nice. Figured he'd get past me. Woo. Good boss fight. How's Dan liking it so far?
How's it look?
There. It's open.
Things cooped up down here, too.
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas, preserved inside ancient deposits of amber.
Of course they did.
Boop, 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 boop. Glad I didn't have to use my rocket launcher for that one.
You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Oh, we about to go Donkey Kong minecart here? Little Temple of Doom? Snap.
Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides.
Whoa! evaporated. That was fun. Like how those guys were like just ready with their mine cart set up. It's so funny. You were not alive. Some room. Oh, looks like we're going again. Oh no! Oh boy. creepy.
Ahead! You're kidding. Hit the brake! What? Are you serious? Jump! Whatever. But actually, this works. Oh yeah, let's get on that lift.
Of course.
No way. Give me a break.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Pain in my ass.
Agreed. This already ends out. Okay.
Knew it. Stay sharp. These guys are camouflage.
You're ready? All right. See the bug next to you? That's what I'm doing. Limitless here, just lose. Okay, so it is never ending. Giving away free sapphires, dude. Oh, I'm sure. I'm trying to go too, it's just so tired with the. Having to wake up at 8 a.m. now. It's like, blah. This makes me so drained. But I do like going to the gym. Hopefully, we can go the next couple days. Yeah. Instrument. Nice. It's usually about what we do. We want to consistently go at least 4 times a week. Maybe I'll try going out at midnight. Oh, nice. Now we're gonna start bringing our stuff with us in the car so we can go straight to the gym after work. This should help.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Hard time. Well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. There you are, as you wish. Good as new.
Cool.
Anything else I can help you with? Pleasant travel.
missing one more. There it is. Right? You moving? No? Dang it. Angle did I miss it from? It's four spots. Oh well.
I'm beat. It makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Illuminados.
It was working. See? There you go.
I think the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, don't hurt anyone else.
In that case,
better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. Out of that hellhole. Fresh air is sculling our names. Or free. Gus, made it all this way. You know it means we're almost.
Yeah.
Almost what?
Stolen goods and killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
Oh, get you quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
Are you being controlled by that cult? This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Too slow. Major, you're not thinking straight. Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus. Show me what you got. Soldier like you, why would you work for these freaks? Why? Have you forgotten what happened 2 years ago?
Operation Javier?
Operation Javier. My entire unit wiped out. Our own government let it happen.
Oops.
Anything for the last 2 years?
What happened was unforgivable. But that
that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
No, Louise. Are we finally out of the castle? Are we into the laboratory?
You're a fine knight, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Krauser. I like how they changed the effects and the OG, I'm pretty sure it was like all QuickTime events.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful.
Hello, stranger.
A selection of good things on sale, stranger. Easy. Good as new. haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Will that be all, then? Come back any time.
Oh, that tower. Not quite out of the castle.
Where's the clock tower? Hang in there, Ashley.
Yeah, big area.
This intruder.
Shit.
Suplex! I made it. Such a dick. That was so dumb. Got caught up on like a fucking corner. Get out of here. Oh, I'm back here. That's nice. I get him. Cool. Dude, just fucking kill me. What bullshit. It's such a small window. I gotta wait again. Because that didn't go immediately. Dude, come on. There's the ball. I hear it. There's the shortcut. Good. Oh, dude, fuck you. And we had multiples of those things. Magnum ammo, get out of here. There should be no more. Yeah. Bye, guys! One more for good luck. Out of here. Bit of a resource drain, that one, huh?
got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Might want to take... Take care of any welcome. A deal well struck. Give that the care it deserves.
Woohoo, over 100 saves. Let's go.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
One shot, baby, rocket launcher. That's probably a cool boss fight. Up that fight later.
Time to lose.
Ah.
Where do you think you're taking her? Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Yeah, what's up, Game Guy? How you doing, dude? Finally made it to the final section of the game, the island.
You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die.
Not bad.
I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
The story of my life.
Nor should you. Look at turrets.
Ashley. There you are. spotlights. Let's avoid those. Look at all these busy bees. I better watch my step if I don't want to get stung. Need to hurry.
Some new goods that welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Rubies or rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. What can I do you for? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know. Oh, I knew you'd choose that one. A wise choice. I know, I say that a lot, but I've got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. A deal well struck. Good instincts in for a bit of rubbish collection, stranger. Finders keepers, that's what I say. Will that be your donkey? Yourself welcome.
There's space.
Why not try your hand? Hard.
Fight we want to skip. We have this ready to go.
I'm killed now.
Beans. Go back and save after that. It didn't take too much ammo up. keep giving me pinks, but no greens. Turn that one off first, huh? Well, not off, but yeah. So they're not letting me hop this, even though he easily could. Must have enough for another rocket launcher.
Te atraparemos.
Yeah.
There, almost maxed out. Excuse me.
Where they're keeping Ashley.
Kill that guy means I get his rocket launcher right.
Thank you.
look like I can get in through here. Need to find another way.
Ashley! Ashley! Come on, Ashley, wake up! Shit!
Hang in there.
You're serious?
Fair enough.
Oh, nothing but the finest way. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Good luck to you, stranger. Anything else, come back anytime.
Max out shotgun damage. Yeah. Alrighty, guys. I'm gonna call it a night here. I'm gonna go work out before I go to bed because I gotta be up in 8.5 hours for work. So I'm trying to slip in a quick workout, and then it'll be my weekend, and we should hopefully be able to like put in like a full 3-hour stream tomorrow. We're making good progress though. I think there's only 16 chapters left in this game, or not 16 left, 16 total in this game. We're on 13. So, you know, what, 3.5 chapters left? That's not bad. Should be able to beat it the next night or two. Probably 2 nights, but, yeah. Have a good night, and I'll see you then. All right, bye-bye. Divinity? What, tomorrow for where? If so, let me know, and I'll stream this early. So we can play Divinity tomorrow. Okay, cool. Just post what time you're available in Discord. Don't let just know. Alright, bye-bye.